send out the Gorok.
But, my lord, the arena's restraints, they haven't been properly tested.
Open the Gorok gate. Now!
You can sit this one out, General.
By the Force, I knew you were alive.
We'll see how long I stay that way.
Hello everybody and welcome to part 4 of Star Wars The Force Unleashed 2. Last episode we finally arrived at the Tarkose Arena and found General Coda, and just as we were about to rescue him, a giant thing came to attack us. So in this episode, my primary objective is to survive my encounter with the Gorog and rescue General Coda. So let's get started.
Tell me you still use the same comm channel.
I hear ya.
Good timing. I don't know how much more I could take.
No time, General. What the hell is this thing?
I have no idea, but it's big.
That's perceptive for a blind man. Now, how do I kill it?
I'm not sure you can.
This thing is cute. I want one as a pet. That is a lie. It is disgusting. Grr. It's really gross. Die. I have to force its little wrist restraints back into their slots so he can't release his arm. Go, 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 go! Alright, you're all locked up. One down, one to go. Die. Nope. No, sir. Yeah, you do that, General.
How am I supposed to hurt this thing?
You're doing pretty good, don't...
Those wrist restraints. Yeah. Give them a good shock.
Give them a good shock. Is that... I just prefer hitting them. Okay, there we go. Blast, blast. Boom, whoa, whoa. Doing my kung fu moves. Hi.
Yeah. Push the chains back in!
Haha, you sucker! You're stuck. Whatcha gonna do? Stop it! Take this lightning to your dumb face. Hold RT. Well, alright. X! Try to, like, choke this poor thing. A! Aw, we're torturing him. Peter would not approve. I might have him for dinner later, just to add insult to injury.
You either hurt it or made him angry. Either way, keep it up.
Oh, good, he broke the wrist restraints. That's fun. Does this do the same thing again, or is there a different thing? Ugh! Ouch. He does not look very happy or pleased. Your little hand motion.
No!
Some have to do it again. Smash them up. I'm doing it, I'm doing it, I'm doing it as you say. Push, 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 push. What you gonna do about it?
Push the chain.
I'm gonna hang you up, and you can't hurt me. Hang you up like some clothes. Stop breathing. I seem to remember in the Wii version of this game, there would be people here, but I guess that doesn't happen here. He just breathes on me instead. probably bad breath, I'm sure. It's a big old ugly thing. Doesn't have poor toothbrush.
Get both of those hands.
I'm trying. Yes. Stay. Don't move. I'm trying.
Give his hand a push.
Just give him a helping hand back into his cage. Yeah, I know you don't want to, but it's bedtime. It's bedtime, Mr. Gorog. You've been a bad boy today. Ugh. Stop breathing me. What a gross thing. Take it, I gotta zap you with lightning again. Or hold. Yep. Choke the poor guy. X. Is it gonna be A? That's my guess. A was correct. Is it gonna be X again? Oh, it doesn't look like it. Might be B. Yep. Oh, we're just throwing him back and forth. X. Oh, here I go. Kablam! This thing, I think this thing is like covering a scar or something. Or a weak spot. Oh, this poor guy. Away I go. He's angry. Crikey. Hello, sir. Would you like to talk about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? He's just a Mormon.
We're not going to be able to restrain that thing. We need to take it out of commission.
Ha ha ha! How?
It's a hanging city.
Ha ha ha!
See what you can do about those supports.
Wait. That'll bring the whole structure down.
Got a better idea?
Not so much, no.
We get to bring down the entire frickin' city. Hello. I missed you, stormtroopers. You're much easier to kill than this stupid thing. Ah! Ah!
Get all you got!
I'm trying. Bye. Oh, you're just giving me a way through. Do I have to go this way? No. Ow! Grr. Gross. Brush your teeth. Just use some mouthwash every once in a while. I never killed anyone. Although maybe it has. Maybe someone swallowed mouthwash and they died. Aha, a path has been cleared. Hello. Hello, officers. What seems to be the problem? Oh. This way. Up and away! What? What's happening right now? Oh.
Duh.
Come on. Up. This guy is loud. I don't like him. He needs to be quiet. Oh. Zap. Zappy zap zap. Yum. And there goes one restraint down. Oh look, another restraint. Move. You people are not my concern right now. There's a giant beast. I don't want to be dealing with stormtroopers. That was the wrong way. Maybe I can just mind control. You will be my friend. No, that doesn't work. You will be a good puppy.
Give him all you got!
Ha ha ha, take now. Kablammo. A couple more hits and then he'll be dead. Or something's gonna happen to him. Probably death. Are there really stormtroopers right now? Is that what's happening? Do I have to go kill them? Hi. Go. Kablam! Hello, Mr. Gorog. I see you. You've been a bad boy. That Baron has to teach you some manners. This is not how you treat people. Can I, like, force it? Damn, that's a lot less exciting than slashing it up with my lightsabers. Where am I at? Am I still up there? No. But it wants me to be. This is not safe. Oh, there goes that. Oh, it's our friend the Baron. That was unfortunate for him.
Woohoo! Oh, help me, damn it!
Watch your language, damn it. Look, bud, I am trying my best right now. Oh, hi.
Hurry up!
Stay on target. Get zapped, you dumb ugly. This thing is so gross looking. Looks like one of those dead frogs you dissect. Science in 7th grade. Very disgusting. Die! Hi, Mr. Ugly Face. Bye-bye!
I can't get free!
Making sounds like a frickin' jet. Am I going that fast? Probably. Don't hit me. No. Ow. Didn't your mother ever teach you any manners on how to play with children? Don't hit children. Hey. Woo.
We don't have a way out. The rebel fleet is scattered across the Outer Rim. I lost contact with your ship after I was captured. Your alliance is on the run, and I lost an entire squad here. But now that you're back, we can take the fight to the Empire. A major strike is what we really need in order to rally the troops.
I'm not him.
I may be blind, but I'm still connected to the Force.
I'm not Starkiller. I'm a clone. I was grown in a vat to take his place.
Well, is that what Vader told you?
Yes.
I don't believe it. No one can clone Jedi. It's never been done. And I can sense how powerful you are. We can put that power to use.
You have no idea who I am or what I went through on Kamino.
Kamino? If you could provide the Alliance with information on the cloning facilities there, we could launch a full-scale...
No! I just want... Look, I need a place to think this through. To meditate.
To hide?
Until I find her.
We're at war, and you want a quiet place to think? The Alliance will be destroyed while you're wandering the forests of Kashyyyk or exploring the caves of Dagobah. You'll let the galaxy die to go find yourself?
What are you talking about? Oh.
I don't know. Nothing. Go wherever you want. You can take the ship. It's always been yours anyway. Just drop me at the nearest spaceport before you get lost in the stars, boy.
Find the woman and bring her to me. He will follow.
I'll need a squadron of stormtroopers. They won't be coming back.
The Empire will provide whatever you require.
Alrighty, thank you guys so much for watching. Next episode, we will discover the mysteries of Dagobah. So if you're interested, please subscribe, leave a like, and comment if you enjoyed. Until then, may the Force be with you, and I'll see you guys soon.